The innovative companies of today are started by those who see things differently and are unconcerned with preserving the status quo or pursuing incremental improvements. These visionary thinkers are transforming industries by embracing change. In Arizona, we believe in this approach to innovation. And while other places may be preoccupied with being the next Silicon Valley, beach, forest, or desert, our focus remains not only on growing Arizona's economy, but also on playing a leading role in solving challenges the world will face. This mindset embodies Arizona's unique pioneering spirit. Under Governor Ducey's leadership, our state has become recognized as a global leader in emerging technologies. He has taken action in advancing policies and initiatives that have earned our state an incredible reputation as the best place to test, launch, and scale new ideas and new business models. In 2015, Governor Ducey was the first in the country to issue an executive order to support testing and operation of autonomous vehicles. This paved the way for investments in our state by industry leaders, including Intel, Waymo, Lyft, Ford, GM, Too Simple, and more. This direct style of leadership led the New York Times to run a story highlighting Arizona's position at the forefront of autonomous vehicle technology and crediting the governor's pro-innovation mindset with sparking a tech boom in our state. The governor also signed legislation supporting crowdfunding and ride-sharing, enabling the rise of a new class of Arizona entrepreneurs. The very next year, in 2016, Governor Ducey championed home-sharing, signing first-in-the-nation legislation, streamlining the process for short-term rentals like Airbnb in our state. By doing so, we have embraced the modern sharing economy as a whole. In 2017, the governor issued an executive order making Arizona the first state in the nation to lay the groundwork for 5G technology, key to the functioning of future cities. In early 2018, the AZ SkyTech program was created to encourage the testing and development of unmanned aircraft systems, setting the foundation for the future of aviation. Blockchain is also an area where Arizona is staying ahead of the curve, with legislation that enables the development and use of blockchain technology in both the public and private sectors. At the same time, we're ensuring our state is the most prepared in the nation to defend against potential cyber attacks. Governor Ducey issued an executive order forming the Arizona Cybersecurity Team, bringing together a diverse set of experts from government, the private sector, and higher education. And most recently, the governor signed legislation making Arizona the first state in the nation to create a fintech sandbox program, encouraging the development and testing of innovative new financial products and services. While change may be unsettling to some, in Arizona, we're taking our own path. We understand that the future doesn't simply happen. It is shaped through actions, and we intend to remain at the leading edge of innovation.